a lot of them have to do with drugs.